Welcome everybody to another daily vlog, a vlog that happens pretty much daily. Today, coming to you from the bright blue sunny skies of Florida. Though yesterday it wasn't like this from what I understand with Hurricane Matthew passing through, but today, pretty amazing. Light little nice breeze, not too hot out. Actually doing a load of laundry right now and thinking about heading over to Universal Studios or Downtown Disney / Disney Springs here in just a little bit, but I have no clothes on because all my clothes are in the wash. So I'm just waiting to do that, and I think we might head on out of here. But first, let me show you the kitty. Hey, kitty, kitty. Hey, kitty, kitty. Let me show you a quick unboxing. Well, what was that you dropped?
What, this?
Oh, that's the lid to your water. I gave my son thousands of dollars worth of pennies. I'm sure there's thousands. I mean, it looks like there's thousands of dollars worth of pennies. It's probably only a couple bucks, but.
Yeah, probably like
so
five
he's
bucks.
In the process. What, how much is it?
Probably about five.
Probably about $5 worth of pennies, but it looks like $1 million worth of pennies. So while he's in the process of dumping them in a 55-gallon water bucket, I'm going to rip open this box. Look at this. Look at this beautiful box. What could be in this beautiful box? Grab this zombie hunting knife. Ooh, that is sharp. Wow. I like that. I like this.
I think Pioneer Woman.
Pioneer Woman?
Turn knife set.
I don't know what that is. Does Chef Ramsay give those away to the contestants? Thank you. Thank you. Ooh. It's what I wanted. It's what I always wanted. You guys ready for this? Toss you out of the way. It is an Osmo Mobile. It's my Osmo Mobile. Not to be confused with a regular Osmo. Look at that. And I got both. I got an Osmo Mobile and my regular Osmo. It's so pretty. The box is so nice. I really don't want to open it. I don't want to open it. As a matter of fact, I think I'm going to save this for a special unboxing all on its own. I just wanted to show you guys. It came. I'm so happy. Unboxings are going to have to wait. I have more pressing issues, right?
Yeah, our washing machine's down.
Washing machine's down, and my clothes are sitting in a pile of water, I'm sure.
Probably.
It is. It's full. And warm. It's warm and full. Go, turn on. Stopped here at the gas station to use the ATM to get a little bit of toll money because I don't think tolls are free today. I think the tolls have been put back in place after the hurricane has left. They lifted the tolls before the hurricane, but I think they're back in place now. I'm not sure, but it's better to stop and have some money anyway. So I got my Osmo Mobile ready to go to do some testing at Universal Studios. So we're gonna do that. But first, I have to wait for my driver. Well, because the tolls are suspended here in the state of Florida because of Hurricane Matthew, everybody is heading southbound. Stop and go traffic on the turnpike. Here it is.
First week, go away a couple weeks.
What are we gonna wait for?
Next year.
We're gonna go look for haunted houses tonight after we leave Universal. But look, there's Volcano Bay.
Got some of the rock on it.
It's rocking. You pay attention to the road.
I'll pay
attention to the volcano. Well, we made it. We made it to Universal. We're gonna eat dinner first. We're here at Antojitos. One of our favorite restaurants when we come to Universal Studios property. Not for the drinks, because the drinks,
they suck.
They're not good.
But the food
is incredible. Stay away from the drinks. So I'm going to stick with cerveza. That's how they say it in Spanish, right? Cerveza?
Yeah.
I'm getting a cerveza. Horchata?
I heard it tastes like rice pudding.
I heard it tastes like horchata. It tastes like horse.
Horse
dookie?
Horchata right out
I don't know. But wait until you see this meal. This out. I was on my way to the bathroom. Look at what they have encased in glass on the way to the bathroom. That is awesome. And one of the nicest sinks in any bathroom I've ever been in. Hello! Look at that. That is some Mexican goodness right there. Sitting underneath the Hemisphere Dancer, enjoying the view. Sitting right here, next to the airplane wheels of the Hemisphere Dancer, which is right there. Honestly, if you're gonna relax and kick back, this is probably one of the best places to sit. You got, look at that view. It's pretty amazing. Pretty amazing place just to kick back. I'm charging my Osmo mobile, by the way. Well, not the mobile, but my phone. I wanna make sure that I have plenty of juice in it for the fun that is gonna happen later tonight. It's a pretty great drink. Today's not an actual day off for me, guys. This is not a day off.
It is not.
It's his day off. But you guys know what I do for a living. I'm just stopping by, doing a quick run by. Gonna enjoy tonight, and I have something special planned for tomorrow. You guys wait and see. See, I told you it was a perfect seat. Even the squirrels love it. Come on, little guy. Just hanging out. Well, come on, squirrel. He's in the cargo netting of the airplane. Actually, there's a whole family that lives up in the landing gear up there. Hey, here you come. You gonna come over here? Say hello? You gonna say hello, little squirrel? Hello. I don't have no food to give you. You are definitely not camera shy. He's going back up with his family. They just hang out up there. Sometimes you're kicking back eating, and they will come down to you. Come on, man. Whoa! Where are you at? Why are you staring at us? Why are you hanging out staring at us? And this is what the doctor ordered. Are you coming down here to steal something from me, you guys? Yeah, you've been busted. Go back. Go back. Come and get it. Come here. Come here. Come here. Here, look at the camera. Look. Here. Come here. Come climb on my hand. Come here. Come here, you. There were they. Come here, guy. They seem to love these cameras. Here he comes. Come here. Come on. Come here. I'm just going to sit here and wait because I called him down and he ran right here. So he should be coming back. Do you see him, Nick? Is he by my feet? Come on, squirrely. Squirrely, squirrel. He's hiding. He'll be here. He's gonna come. It's Rick Sayre's Wild Kingdom. Kind of hard to believe that yesterday there was a major Category 4 hurricane that came right through here. Well, it missed here. It missed here in Disney, but it pretty much tore up the rest of Central Florida, especially over on the coast. But yesterday there was a major hurricane. Today, it's blue skies, breezy, with crazy squirrels coming out of a landing gear of an airplane. Squirrels love airplanes. I get amused by small furry creatures. You know, some people claim that there's a woman to blame. But I know it's my own damn fault. Listen. It's a fact. We actually snuck in to the top level of
John Lennon's
suite. We're in John Lennon's bathroom. Check this out. We did. If you watch my almost daily vlog, you'll see us sneaking in. Look. Shh. That is the John Lennon white room right there. That's the men's room. That's John Lennon's room right there. And if you look down these halls, there's lots of Beatles and John Lennon stuff. Even actual pictures that John Lennon drew right here with Yoko Ono. They're peace and love. Peace and love. Pretty amazing. We actually snuck in through a top level from the roof. Look at that. Handwritten set lists from the Beatles. Cheat sheets. So we actually snuck in. That in there is the upper level of the Hard Rock. We actually snuck in this door because my son, quick, I hear doors opening, because my son wanted to sneak in. Check this out. That is the billboard at Universal Studios. On the opposite side of that, you'll see lots of glitter. It's Hard Rock. Over here, we're at the top level. See the giant guitar right there? And if you look down on the people of Universal City Walk, check that out. There's a guitar. Yes, we are on the rooftop of the Hard Rock. Being a little bit sneaky tonight. Now, because they let us sneak around, that was kind of nervous. Tell me, that was pretty scary.
But so, now I got an idea of some photo I want to take with you.
You want to take a photo with me?
I want you to act like you're playing this guitar.
Actually, I could climb out on these rocks on top and pretend to really be playing the Hard Rock guitar. That would be pretty awesome, right? I think I would get in a little bit of trouble, right? So you want to take a picture of me doing what?
I want you to pretend you play the guitar. And I'll
you want me to climb out on the rocks?
No,
right here.
Stand on that stone, right?
Stand on. So he wants me to stand on these stones. All right, I'll do it. I'm going to do it. I'll see you guys in a minute. Why not? We're already breaking the rules. Wait, you know that Judas Priest song, Breaking the Law, Breaking the Law? We're breaking the law. You're scaring me is what it is.
No, it depends on how long somebody's been here.
It's been here every weekend forever.
Yeah, no, but the people, if they've been here longer than me, then they probably know the recipe. Just because I have to
come. You've been here a year. Just, you know what? Make some sort of tie-dye looking concoction and it'll be good. Teams upstairs, they don't know how to make a Grateful Dead at the Hard Rock, but this is a Purple Haze? Purple Haze, right?
Purple Haze.
Purple Haze. And it looks more pink than purple. Well, I always surprise you when I press play on the record, don't I?
No, I don't surprise them.
But this is going to be our last alcoholic beverage since this is not a day off, I'm not allowed to be drinking right now.
We have a hurricane left.
Oh, we got one more hurricane, but then it's putt-putt golf time. Check it out. Who is that?
That big kabloon.
Come on. Ooh, yeah, baby. Have you ever thought about being a bartender in the movies?
In where?
Can you flip bottles? You can flip bottles and all sorts of cool stuff. Before you do it, will you let me know? Are you going to do it tonight? Are you going to throw bottles in the air?
I can't do anything big because I'm in the service role technically, so they don't let me. But
that would be awesome to catch on video. Come on, do it for me. What drink would I have to order for you to flip stuff in the air?
Oh, no, no. It's not a drink.
They would do it at Coyote Ugly in Nashville. Quick, you gotta do it. Okay, wait a second. There's people behind you. Wait, wait.
I need to
make a drink. Well, can you flip a cup?
Yeah.
Flip a cup.
I'm not supposed to go running
off. I can do something. Do it, just do it. No one's watching. There you go. Whoa. That is better than Tom.
Yeah, I'm
nervous. Was it Tom Cruise? Or who was it? Yeah, you're better. I don't think... Okay, stop.
You better stop.
So what you do is you come to have a good time in the evening. There's beautiful bartenders and everything all around. And you're sitting here doing that.
Doing a survey.
I need a daughter-in-law. I need a daughter-in-law. What are you doing?
Your daughter...
Another birthday. Watch her. What? Okay, watch her face. She can smile. See? See the smile? She can pour a drink. And what else can you do?
You need to watch it.
What? How did you have time to make? I didn't even watch you make it. I was going to video.
Oh, you make making another one.
Hold on. Like a ninja.
When did you do it?
That's like a ninja.
You are a ninja. And something's on fire back here.
What? Well, it's just hot water.
Oh, hot water. Honest, I didn't see you make that. She, that is like, she should be an adventurer. You should be an adventurer. She should work for Marvel. Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.
I'll take a free drink.
You have a question for us on camera.
Could
you do a job like that? How fast they work and how fast they do everything?
What do you have to do?
No, don't ask. You're not on camera, by the way.
Okay.
But I'm asking
you. Wanna be.
No. Could you do a job like that? I couldn't.
No.
I couldn't do your job.
Honestly, I couldn't.
I really couldn't. You wash dishes, you smile. And you communicate with idiots. Pretty amazing.
Yeah, I can do.
There's no way. No way.
It would take
a couple years of schooling. And even after a couple years of schooling, I don't think I could do their job. Go ahead and see it.
Look. I want to look through it.
Look at it close.
Look. No, it's...
You want to put, you got a camera? You want it on your face so you could use it as a selfie photo? And just, look, I use Google Glass.
But what is that for?
It's this.
It's your laptop, there. It's your cell phone, it's your watch. It's your watch.
What?
Sorry, guys. Yeah, it's your smartwatch. It's everything and a heads up display. Do you mind being on camera?
No.
She doesn't mind being on camera. That's what it is. You won't be able to see it because it goes to my eyeball. It's retina. It scans my retina.
Future?
It's the future, man.
5 years
you
ago.
You can see the internet right now?
Well, she can't because she doesn't have my eyeball on my retina.
What?
I know. What the hell?
What?
You
know, special eye and special glasses.
And you know they got contact lenses. Yeah,
unfortunately, the contact lenses are only 2 pixels.
Look at her. She's blown away. Do the mind blow. So, are you giving me your name tag?
No, I'm giving you a pin.
The pin's off your name tag?
Yeah.
I wanted the thing that goes on my shirt so I could be a rocker out on the road.
Well, then I don't have a name.
You have a name. It's awesome. High five. Oh, never mind. You got alcohol in your hand. Really? I get... Is this a... What kind of pin is this?
That is the Hulk fist.
That's a Hulk fist. A Hulk fist guitar. Right off her chest. I really like those name tags though. That's awesome. That's like Journey. I mean, in the background it's like Journey, right? Oh no, that's your guitar. That's a Journey guitar.
It's for the gay rights.
For, you know, the person that's going to meet us here in just a little bit. Did a lot of stuff with, what was that? The Pulse?
The Pulse shooting. Yeah.
Actually, she gave a cup donated for me at the Pulse Memorial and stuff. So. But,
yeah. We did a lot of stuff too, 2 years.
Yeah, you didn't have the shirt, though. I wanted a Pulse or Orlando United shirt, but I thought you guys would have them. But.
Yeah, we're right
out. Yeah. Well, that's awesome. Well, when I get done here, I'm going to go downstairs, and buy you another pin.
Oh, no, you don't have to.
No, for this one, I'm going to buy you another one. This isn't Disney. This isn't Pin Traders.
It's okay, but I'm giving you as
so I come to your restaurant in New York.
Perfect. You don't
get
something to people so they can give you something
to free. I'm going to get something to you anyway. I'm going to give you a sun.
Hello.
No, I'll go downstairs and buy you a pin, any pin that you want. Thank you. That is amazing. I got a pin.
I love Universal Studios. This is why I love it more than Disney. This
Universal is better than Disney, isn't it?
Come on.
Tell us.
It's better than Disney.
Love Shack. That's a Love Shack.
Love Shack!
Love Shack, baby! Okay.
I used to host here.
Okay, so, look, it's Jen Vargas from Central Florida. Top five.
Am I gonna make the old-fashioned
one? That's her, right? And she's not at the Love Shack.
Well, Hard Rock could be considered a Love Shack.
It could be. Could Hard Rock be considered a Love Shack?
Yes, so she says so.
Stop, I gotta stop now. I want her to be a friend. Just kidding, guys.
Yes, you really like
but,
it.
But,
what can I do to get that?
No.
That's what I'm talking
What's
about.
That? No, it's the 3D.
When is that one?
It's right now.
How many days is that until?
I don't know, but I'm trying to get her to get us in and
how
I'll pay.
How much is it?
$50 per person.
Wow.
You, how much are you making tips?
But it's tight though, right? Well, I'm in a bad situation right now, so I'm not gonna make shit. I'm on the patio. I was here for 2.5 hours before I got a table.
Can I ask you something? They treat you like shit here? They treat her like shit here.
Hard Rock?
No, the Hard Rock is awesome. And she's awesome.
Nashville.
What can I do for that?
What's Nashville?
Oh, I can't.
Hold on, look at that one. I got the Hulk.
I will do the chicken dance right
my
now.
My friend got it for me in Nashville. I can't.
Okay, I'll get you one in Nashville.
You think I'm kidding? I'll go to Nashville.
What's this thing? Is that a camera?
That's a computer.
Oh, that's what's doing it?
That's what's doing what?
Wait.
I'm freaking her out. Mind blown.
Yeah. Is that what's recording?
No. That's what's recording.
For any pin?
You'll do the chicken pin. Oh, wait a second. I'm not touching your breast. What is that?
That's my Nashville pin.
Can I have it?
Oh, my God. These guys.
How much do you want for it?
I can't sell it.
How much?
I can't sell it.
$5,000. You're insane. What if I bring you on my next trip home another one back?
Where is home?
Here. I live here.
So where are you going to go get one, though?
I travel all over America. Right? I travel...
Are we on a live feed right now?
No. Well, this could be edited. This can be edited. But everybody here knows this will not be edited out. I travel, right, guys? Tell her. I travel. And I want... I want that.
Next time you come here, you're going to bring me another pin.
If you tell me where the Hard Rock of Tennessee is.
Nashville.
I know, but where in Nashville?
I get 3 groupies. I don't know. I've never been there. My friend
I go there about 3 times a week.
Yeah, my friend is when he got it. He loves Nashville. So he got it.
I can get you a Tampa one.
That'd be cool. It has to have like a crab or a mermaid on it.
Is that what they have in Tampa?
I think so. If it doesn't have that, just give me something really cool.
Oh, still.
Got a mosquito. That hair?
It was a mosquito. A mosquito. High five.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So wait, that house is tonight? Yeah.
And if she can get me in or you can get me in, I'll pay for all of
it.
I'll pay.
I wish we could.
I'll pay.
I wish we could, but we can't. There's no way we can get him in, right?
Why? I'll pay.
No. Okay.
I'll pay.
Like,
$1,000. And I have an annual pass.
Sorry, I barely hear you.
But not into Halloween Horror Nights with
Yes, I do.
I don't care about Halloween Horror Nights. We go to Halloween Horror Nights.
Yeah, I live.
But we've already been. But we want to go to the repository.
What's that? I
want
to go too.
Can you get us in and I'll pay? I'll pay. I'll pay a couple $100.
I can't even get my kid in there. I can't get family in there.
What good are you?
We're third party.
What
we're
good
bullshit.
Are you?
We're bullshit. You need to go find somebody.
Who do I have in Brown
Nose? Probably a university degree. They might be able to get a ticket. But we're on third party. We're not like...
That is awesome.
Yeah, that's Bob Marley.
Bob Marley, right? That's Bob Marley right there.
My son did this one. It's a Maryland group.
You actually did a tattoo of that your son drew?
Yeah, he colored it and we put it in. Yeah.
What is this?
That's a bloody olive. I used to work at Olive Garden.
Okay, that's nasty.
Well,
I do
olive
like
Garden.
That. I would erase this.
Yeah, yeah.
But I would keep
what
that.
Should I can't erase it. I like it. Well, because I quit Olive Garden when I got the job here, so this is my first. This is like public tattoo that
how,
I got.
Okay, real quick, behind the scenes. This is behind the scenes at Hard Rock.
Yeah.
How well do you know people? Like, say her. How well do you guys get along? How well does everybody know each other?
I wipe her daughter's ass.
She wipes her daughter's
ass. Now I don't even know what I was doing anymore.
I know what you were doing. You were going to give me this Hard Rock. I'm not going to grab your breasts.
How often do you come here?
All the every time I come home from work.
I heard you talking about KT.
Yeah, she's
awesome.
Isn't she?
I went on a cruise with her. She's a lot of fun.
Hold on, you went on a cruise with KT?
Yeah, she's a party animal, man.
High five.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
That's a high fist.
High fist.
Ow! Muhammad Ali.
Okay,
here.
I'll do it, but you better give me a pen, man.
Hold on a second. I need your information. So when I'm done with this,
he's what?
He's for real.
Yeah, no, I believe him.
What? I'm what?
What do you need, like, my 17. Cell phone number or whatever?
I need something so I can get in contact with you when I get
stuff. Yeah, you may write
now, it down. Honest, okay, off video or on video, I need, I do travel all over America.
Yeah, you're good.
What do you want special? For this.
Look what she's giving me.
I guess.
Hard Rock, Tennessee.
Hey, 438-17.
What is that? 438. Can I get it tonight? And who can all go? Hey, real fast. Hey, what's your name? This is awesome.
Andrea.
What's your name?
Andrea.
Will you go with us tonight if I get us in?
I just have to be in concert.
What? Who cares about the concert? You're going to do the respiratory. Well, call your boyfriend and say I'm going to be a little bit late. Would you do it if I could get you in?
Yeah, if I get out on time.
You promise? Because I'm going to pay for it, and I don't want to blow the money if you're not going to show.
No, if I don't get out late and we're okay, then I'll go.
Well, he's booking it right now for us. Do you want to go?
Really? Yeah, I don't know what time.
Huh?
I'm still here.
What time do you get off?
Whenever.
What do you mean, whenever? I want you to go.
I wish people would stop showing up.
Well, I'm going to pay $400 for you to go.
I have to go get an espresso. I'll be right back.
All right. I will, right. And I will contact you, but come back
this
to me.
This is my cell phone. It just reminds you who I am. What it
I know who you are.
Okay, I'll be right back.
All right, come back.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what time I get off. I get off.
You said you got off in an hour, maybe?
And now it's an hour, and I'm still here.
You got the espresso? I need two.
Is she going to now?
We
don't have any people booked.
Let me see what she says. She's coming. Okay, he's on the phone right now. Yes or no? Yes. No, please.
What time?
What time?
What time is the car story?
I just don't know what time we
I'm going to do it for you.
What?
9:30.
Yeah, I'm here.
It's 9:30 right now.
It's 9:30
right now.
That's what I was going to say.
Look what I got. Aww. Can I have...
Those towers.
I miss her.
The
thing is, I'm still going to be here.
Well, I would do it for you. I'll book it. For three people. I'm sorry I can't take you in, but I just want you to know I'm not trying to blow you off. I think you're awesome, and I know you probably talk to a lot of doofuses around this bar, but if you follow me on social media, I would like to be your friend, and I'm honest,
I'll talk to you guys in a few.
A lot of stupid devices. I have a lot of toys.
Is this a camera tuner?
That's a camera tuner.
That's cool. So
but it's a computer. It's a computer.
Okay, how? What does it do?
Everything your computer does, anything your laptop does. Yeah, oh yeah.
Like show it.
I can see into your future. You want into your future?
Yeah.
You don't want it. Trust me. Okay.
Okay,
ready? Rip my shirt open, baby.
Oh, ouch. Rip. Oh, it's so big.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's so big. Oh.
Stop.
Okay. Oh.
God.
Okay.
Is this how rock and roll started?
Oh, yeah.
This oh my God!
Baby start. It might work.
This, okay. Hold on. This is how baby started. If you were Jimmy Page, I don't know. Hold on. So you shoved a lemon down my shirt.
No, you smell good, and it's not poking you.
At least I smell good. I don't know. Plans have changed. We were having a great time at the Hard Rock. I met so many awesome people, but it is Halloween Horror Nights. So we're going to come a second time a few weeks later and do the repository, which, look at, my son has my Osmo mobile right there. We're going to go in, paid a little bit more than I probably should have, but I'm going to take a couple of us in to actually do the repository. Kind of excited about this. Can't wait to tell you how everything is with this virtual reality haunted house. Oh my God. Right now we are walking. I just bought the tickets like 20 minutes ago. And I'm bumping into everybody. But we just bought the passes like 20 minutes ago. Halloween Horror Nights is almost over with. They overcharged us, but we're gonna do it anyway. Why not? Check out that music in the background.
We need to be light.
What do you
step this way?
What did you think, Jen, about the repository?
My first impressions of the repository, we survived.
Yes, we did.
Apparently a lot of people don't.
Jen, Tim.
Although I don't know how I survived. So I'm a little confused other than paying attention and it's a puzzle and everything. I get that part.
No.
But I don't know how I survived. And I think the theming was great. The experience was great. The VR was choppy.
What do you think about the actors?
Those were great.
The actors were awesome.
The actors were great. The theming was awesome. It looked fantastic. And the immersive environment was there. But the story got lost in the acting, I think. I mean, you don't really have to...
It got lost in the VR part.
Well, I mean, they explain what you're supposed to do. And if you pay attention, you can do it. But
I didn't know...
Something was lost.
When they said what colors, they said look for colors. I was looking for colors. All I seen was a scorpion on the headstone. I seen a scorpion on something else. I didn't see any colors. I didn't see any shapes other than a scorpion. But I did see you two.
He saw you too.
Did you?
Yeah.
Me too?
You were across the
table. Me too or just me?
Across that table?
Yeah.
But the whole thing is, I literally did not pay attention, but you could solve that puzzle with the process of elimination.
Clearly a kindergartner could do it.
You want me to tell you something? When you two were going at that puzzle to turn all the lights white,
yeah,
I did not know what you were doing.
Well,
I'm a first grader. I did not know what you guys were doing.
A kindergartner could do it.
A kindergartner could do it, but that I could not have done it.
Yes, you could have.
No.
So all you did is move the block.
I survived because you two helped me survive.
We all survived together.
Yes, we did.
Aww. We survived together. Repository done. Actually, we survived the repository. And now we're just kind of walking around. I don't think we're going to actually do any haunted houses tonight. I don't think that's the plan. I think it's going to be strictly scare zone. And I would like to show Jen, what was that show name? Academy of Villains.
I would like to see this. I've heard a lot of great things.
It is amazing.
Okay, cool. Let's go.
Let's go through a couple scare zones. And I need Nick to make nice with his future stepmother. You need to make nice with your future stepmother, Nick. So when we get over to Chance's scare zone, Nick needs to walk up. She liked his top hat, but I don't know if she's going to like the way he's dressed tonight. But right now, we're going to go ahead and head over here and walk across a few scare zones and check out Academy of Villains.